At this point, we are going to have a very special guest speaker, na? So, hindi ko na patatagalin, tatawagin ko na siya. But before that, I would like to present and to call on and to describe, no? Yung ating guest speaker. Doon partly nagsabi na si Broker Nikki. Ang guest speaker natin for this evening has been in the real estate industry for more than 10 years. Sino rito ang nasa real estate industry na ng more than 10 years? Taas ang kamay, may kasamang yihi. Wala pa? Wala! Meron isa, yung nasa likod, yung guest speaker natin. More than 10 years na siya, di ba? Sino rito ang nasa real estate industry ng 5 years below? Kayo lahat, oh. Lahat, ba't walang nagtataas? Okay. Di ba? Eto, he has been in the real estate industry for more than 10 years. And in that year, he has sold 1 billion pesos of SMDC properties in just 1 year. 1 billion pesos. Making him a young multi-millionaire. Sino rito ang gusto maging multi-millionaire? Taas ang kamay! Lahat tayo. Ako pala dapat din. Okay. And, eto gustong-gusto ko itong description na to sa kanya. He is called the Wolf of Real Estate. Friends, I would like to introduce to you our guest speaker for this evening, Ryan Tañada.
Hi guys, good evening. Sino dito ang inabutan ko before inabutan ako nag-speech? Not a lot. I am, long hair brother. I am. Chubby pa ako. I'm happy na iba nandito pa kasi that only means that you didn't quit on your dreams. You didn't quit on your goal. Like, maraming tao na kasama nyo ngayon, next year hindi mo kasama. Next 2 years, 3 years, down the line hindi mo kasama. But that's okay. Because you have to stay. You have to stay, not for them. You have to stay for your goal. Diba? Sorry, I missed it. Sabi ni Nikki sa akin, bigyan ko to kayo ng three tips on how can you be successful in this industry. Actually, there's a lot. But on top of my mind, I'll just tell you 3 things. First is that you don't have to quit. Yeah, never ever quit on your dreams and your goals. Kasi, sorry, medyo masama tagan ako. In this job, or in this industry, there would be a lot of people that would tell you that you won't succeed. And there would be a lot of, even hindi lang hindi lang ibang tao, even your family would think na you won't make it, especially with this industry na some people would think that this is not a real job. Diba? As sales, benta-benta, until when will you be there? Are you going to be successful or this and that? Even minsan sarili mo, diba? Kung questioning mo sarili mo. I mean, parang para sa akin ba talaga to? Or maging successful ba talaga ako dito? Minsan yung sarili mo yung magiging kalaban mo, diba? Minsan, you have a client, you did everything that you can. Kala mo okay na, kala mo close na, and then at the end of the day, hindi pa rin. Correct? But the thing is, you always have to look at the brighter side. Or yung, sorry, hindi ko ano. Yeah, or the silver lining to it. Kasi minsan, let's say, you presented to a client, no? Sorry, I wish I have more time para ma-explain sa inyo ng technical, but I'm sure naman I'm willing to attend some of your meetings to give you more tips. So we have like a limited time lang din. Yes. always look at the silver lining to everything. Just like kunwari, example, I'll give you a scenario. You have a client, di ba? Tapos present mo everything and then it didn't work. it doesn't mean that na yung presentation mo yun or yung time mo is nasayang with that. Ako lagi, I always make sure na in a presentation or let's say I have a client, I make sure na minukuha ako out of that meeting or out of that presentation or out of that viewing. Minsan kasi di ba parang pag hindi mo na close, parang nawalan ka na ng gana, di ba? Ay, wala na to, di ba? But a lot of times, you still have to give your best kahit na alam mong this person or this client hindi siya kukuha. Kasi minsan may mukuha ka pa rin out of it. A no now doesn't mean a no forever, right? A no now might be a yes next year, next month, next week. A no now you might get clients out of that client, di ba? Kasi you treated him or her well or nakita niya kung gano'ng kagaling. So once na ready siyang kumuha, ikaw pa rin yung unang tao na kontakin niya. That's possible, correct?
Yes.
So yun. So never ever quit on your dreams and your goals. Secondly, you should always know how to adapt and to upgrade. Kasi in especially in this job before, I'm very stubborn kung lalo na yung mga minsan pagka we're veterans na, di ba? Parang ay alam ko na yan, di ba? Ah, wala nang matututunan diyan, ganto ganyan. You always think that you already know everything, but actually hindi, di ba? Before I'm very stubborn on pag I have a client, may mga gusto ko lagi one-on-one presentation lang, this or that. Tapos nakikita ko iba, they can close ng marami. At the end of the day, parang parang okay pa rin, parang mas mabilis ma-close pag marami, mas isang presentation lang okay na. Minsan the before I don't like using social media for this job. Kasi feeling ko before that's only for personal use. But then parang napansin iba, they can sell through social media. So in there's a lot of ways that you can adapt. Even with your clients, before I only sell to Filipinos. But now there's a lot of investors who are Chinese or foreigners that you can tap. Diba? Sometimes you have to go out of your comfort zone in order for you to get better results. Correct? Sorry. So that's one of the you should know how to adapt and always upgrade, always level up. Like tawag dito. Before I'm selling like 100 million and then the next year gusto ko naman 200, next year 300. Parang si Nikki yung sabi niya kanina, di ba? Yung goal niya next year is 1 billion kasi she reached 800 now. You should aim higher, di ba? Especially now we can work. Kasi at the end of the day, we cannot do this the rest of our lives. Kasi one of the reasons na I work hard while I was young so that I can enjoy life better or spend time more with my family and the people that I love in the future. Yung tipong hindi ka na masyadong worried about money. Parang sinabi ni Richard tsaka ni Nikki, correct? And then lastly, you should always know your why. Why are you doing this job at the first place? Diba? Bakit mo ba ito ginagawa? Sino dito yung, I'm sure most of you guys have family na, di ba? Pero yung iba dito doesn't have family or bata pa just like me. Sabi nga nila kanina, I'm more than 10 years in the industry. I actually started when I was 20. when I was 20, before parang questionable, parang How can you trust a 20 years old with an investment or a property that's worth millions, di ba? But at the end of the day, hindi mo naman you cannot think of those negative feedbacks. You have to focus on what you can and focus on the advantages and what you have. But then again, babalik ako dun sa una kanina. You're not doing this for other people. You always have to think or reflect or motivate yourself kung bakit mo ba ginagawa to. Most of you guys here have family. Diba? You're doing this for them. Diba? Ako before, when I was 20, I actually don't need it. Parang, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I have big dreams. I want to have good car. I want to have property. I want this. I want that. I want a lot of expensive things. And sabi ko, in order for me to have that, I need to really work hard. And yung iba sa inyo dito, you have more reasons, more than I have back then. Correct? So why can't you do it? Nakaya ko nga, mas kakayanin nyo. Because you have more reasons. You need to know your why. Why are you doing this? Always think about it, kapag ka pinanghinaan ka na loob, isipin mo, bakit ko ba ginagawa to? Ah, yung iba, it's because of family. Iba, because of pain. Iba, because of struggles. Whatever your reason is, use that as a fuel, as a motivation to why you're doing this and for you to be successful. Diba? Sabi nga kanina ni Richard kanina, diba? There was a time na wala siyang pera. That's inyong naging ano niya. Inyong naging motivation niya. Si Erica, nakita ko yung post niya kahapon or na last night na just few 10 years ago, kasama ako dun. Yeah. I'm with you guys. Walang pera, you're young, you don't, yun nga. But look at you now, di ba? Use that as a fuel why you can be successful. Di ba? Yung iba dito, sabi, yung kwento ni Richard kanina, year 2016, I had to talk sa kanila. tawag dito, hindi siya award or anything, nanonood lang siya. Now I'm challenging you guys here. Yung iba sa inyo dito, walang award, correct? Di ba medyo parang hindi ka masyado, ganado ka pero not like pag you're awardee, sobrang ganado kang umaten, correct? Year 2013, I just wanna give you a story. Year 2013, liplo ako, nag-international ako. Di ba, yearly yung award, di ba? So I started lang ng July. I sold 300 million yata. Yeah. From July to December. Akala ko that time, I'm not gonna get an award. Kasi ang benta mga 400 something. So, I attended the yearly annual awards. So, ako, I was excited that time, not knowing na may award ako, but alam ko kasi sarili ko na hindi ako yung magna number one. So, I used that as a motivation. Sabi ko, the next year, I would be number one for international sales. True enough, the next year, I reached 500 million. So I was number one. The next year, sabi ko, I want to reach 1 billion. Ang ginawa ko noon, nakuwento ko na to before, that night, I already made my speech for next year. I already made my speech reaching 1 billion. I don't know what would happen that year. But true enough, after that year, I was number one. I reached 1 billion. And sa ibang nagsabi sa inyo na hindi nyo kaya, yes, you can. Imagine that time when I reached 1 billion, I'm not a broker. I'm not a sales director. I'm not a sales manager. I'm just a salesperson. Imagine that. So if you tell me you cannot do it, I did it. There's no reason why you can. Yeah. And you have a good system here. I think Sneaky and everyone is motivating you guys and teaching you the everything. That time I don't have that kind of support. I have to learn everything on my own. So I'm very proud of you guys kasi I came from the north. Masakit ako, and then wala itong damit at hindi pa to sa akin. Nikki knows this, but I cannot say no to her. At the same time, I wanna know and check kung ano na nangyari sa inyo. Kasi every year, I always attend your ano, and I'm every year, I'm very happy on the growth that you guys have. Kasi hindi lang sa dumadami kayo. Nung una ko nag-attend, mga 20 lang ata, and then 50, 100, and then now, look at you guys, sobrang dami yun. Hindi lang kayo dumadami, pati yung benta niyo dumadami. Diba? So, keep it up. Again, always find your why. Pag-uwi niyo mamaya sa bahay, tell yourself that you would be on this stage next year. End of my story. Okay. ayun po, if ever you have any questions or ano, just let me know lang, or kay Nikki, or you can message me in Instagram. Actually, mas dun ako, active. Eto si Nilo, lagi akong minimessage yan. Anyway, marami. Pag may mga questions kayo, just let me know lang. Hindi naman ako makareply agad, but I would reply. Minsan lang, marami lang ginagawa. So you can follow me on Instagram. I am Ryan Tañada. If ever you have any questions or ano, sa mga nagpa-picture sa akin kanina, tag niyo po ako. Ayun lang. I hope you have a good night and more sales for this year, 2020.
Thank you, Ryan. So at this point, we would like to, dito sa gitna na lang siguro, Nikki. I would like, Ryan, so, ano lang tayo? So, this point, we would like to give the certificate of appreciation is hereby presented to Ryan Salcedo Tañada, our guest speaker, for imparting his valuable insights and inspiration to Yesland Realty during our Success Convention 2020, granted on this day, 25th January 2020, Paseo Premier Hotel, Santa Rosa, Laguna. Signed, Eunice Joan Bumata, head broker in Yesland Realty. Palakpakan naman natin, Ryan Tañada. Ayan.
Ipo-promote niya tayo sa social media, sa Instagram. Unti lang followers niya eh. Mga almost 50,000 lang followers niya. So, hi kayo. Video? Sige. Alright. Erica. Di ako marunong sa Erica. Pwede mo picture tayo, tata? Medyo malayo na narating namin eh. Nung 18 years old sila at 19 ako, magkakasama kami sa Ortigas.
Magkakasama kami, nagpa-plancha ng mukha ng mga matatanda.
Guys, kasama daw kayo lahat muna. Photo muna, tas video. Nasa yung lights? Okay. Padid. Tapos, ang gundo! Dapat pala ganun siya! Ulitin natin, simula ko. Ganda na siya. Tapos, video. Yan! Tapos video. Di ba video? Ikaw na lang ako. Sige, sama kami. Guys, ang name niya sa Instagram, I am Ryan Tañada. Sama daw kayo. Yes. Say hi. Hi daw tayo. Yay! Thank you, Ryan! Photo time! Selfie, drive!